श्री बी एल वार्षणी जी, श्री अरविंद वदनेकर जी, श्री एस के गुप्ता जी, श्री एच एस सोहल जी फॉर ज्वाइनिंग अस टुडे. सो जस्ट बिफोर स्टार्टिंग आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू गिव माई बैकग्राउंड एंड एक्चुअली इट्स एन इमेंस प्रेशर फॉर मी टू बीइंग बैक इन डेली. सो आई डिड माई इंजीनियरिंग फ्रॉम डेली एंड माई फर्स्ट जॉब विथ सीमेंस ऑल्सो my customer was BSNL. So it's an immense pleasure after 25 years coming back to home and again working with my first partner it's extremely a great honor and pleasure. More importantly, I think from Yupp TV, our core DNA is technology. And me coming from rural agricultural background, we understand the importance of BSNL network for this country where every nook and every corner of the country, across the country, the BSNL is the only infrastructure which connects people irrespective of whether, you know, profitability or not. It has been from the independence days. And in my village in 1960s, we had a telephone exchange from the then Department of Telecom. So it's extremely pleasure and honor for Yupp to work with BSNL. And our core competency for Yupp has always been video. Me and my chief technology officer comes from telecom background. We worked for Nortel and Siemens. So all of our life across the globe, whether Asia Pacific, US, Latin America, Caribbean, we have worked building networks for telecom operators from 2.5, 3G, broadband, long distance, even in India's one of the long distance networks, myself and my CTO was one of the architects building the long-distance network for one of the telecom operators. So coming from telecom background and being in the video space, we are really can understand the challenges of an existing 2.5G network going to 5G or a ADSL to a fiber to the home. What are the challenges? How we can be your... The biggest strength BSNL brings, which we don't have, is the reach and the infrastructure. And that way, by Yupp providing the video, it's a great partnership. It also gives a great product offering to the end consumers. And most important thing here is, by our network, when we launched Yupp TV in 2006, so we had the worst challenges of the network in the world. The reason I started Yupp was while I was traveling all over the globe, there were a lot of diaspora expats all over the world was not getting content. So this whole company, Yupp TV, was started over internet, delivering live TV and video to all the expats in the world. So we have, when we started 2007, we have worked in the most challenging environment of only 2.5G networks with broadband, with a lot of latency, jitter across different hops in the world from Trinidad to Oman to Mexico to US. So how to handle this kind of extremely challenging networks where bandwidth is very low or where there's a latency is high, that expertise we have built over last 12, 13 years, that's where we can bring to the table for BSNL. So before going into the presentation, I would like to show a small glimpse of what Yupp TV is so everybody can get a good picture. the vision with which we started for diaspora market for South Asian. So we are the single largest OTT platform outside India for both subscriber base and revenue base. And in terms of even content, we have all the networks plus all the movies combined together. In at least fortunate that outside India, we were able to put together all the channels, all networks, all movies at one single consumer experience. And that has been a great experience for consumers.
Uday Reddy ji, the founder and CEO of Yupp TV, my colleagues on the board of BSNL, the dignitaries in the room, and my friends from the media. It is a historic day for both Yupp TV and BSNL. The two giants are meeting to create new experience to the customers. As we all know, that BSNL have almost a reach of 120 million customers across the country. We provide all the telecom services from landline, broadband, mobile, any kind of service, MPLS connectivity. On the other hand, Yupp bring the content on global scale. The Yupp presence with 150 countries in 12 languages, with 250 plus TV channels, and whole bouquet of service of video on demand. Today what we see it, one entity brings the number of customers, the strong infrastructure, and the other entity bring the content and the global reach and scale along with the technology. I think, friends, we will work on a very unique proposition to bring not only the contents with the highly rich experience to the customers, but we also bring a very strong technology side, both from the Yupp and the BSNL. Customer is looking the solutions from a single source where it is not only have the connectivity, but also the content. So Yupp TV brings huge content, not only on the diaspora of the South Indian community of the country, but also the various languages, whether it's a Marathi, whether it's a Gujarati, whether it's a Hindi. So huge content of video on content is being brought to the Yupp TV. The BSNL will work together to offer a very, very compelling proposition to its customer by bundling together with its mobile and broadband customer so that the customer not only have the connectivity, but also have the content to consume. Both teams working together and bringing a very compelling proposition in this manner. And we look forward that both the teams will lead to a kind of a synergy which gives a huge opportunity to the customer to take it forward.
So here we all plan to reach global together, ladies and gentlemen, BSNL and Yupp TV, creating stories, creating moments globally. Let's give them a big round of applause.